Learn how to use Azure Cosmos DB with the JavaScript SDK in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure Cosmos DB is an awesome serverless database solution that easily scales globally. You can use it with any application, including from JavaScript. Let's see how that works. I'll start by creating a new Azure Cosmos DB. I can do that from here in the Azure portal. And here we go. First, I need to choose my existing resource group. And next, I'll give it a name. Let's call it Tips and Tricks Cosmos. And now, I need to choose the API that I'll use. I'll leave it at Core SQL, but there are lots of other options that you can use. The API that you choose determines the way that you talk to Cosmos DB. Also, I'll choose another location. And finally, I will disable geo-redundancy. We don't need to replicate all data geographically for this demo. And that's it. Review and create. And create. This will take a while, so I'll skip to when it's done. Here is the Azure Cosmos DB. A Cosmos DB can have multiple databases that have collections that in turn have documents that contain the data. Let's create a new collection. This also creates a new database for us. So let's put in a database ID. And also a name for the collection. And finally, a partition key. Cosmos DB uses this to scale its performance. That's it. Okay. And now, let's create some documents that we'll query later from JavaScript. So, new document, and I'll put in this. The documents are all described in JSON format. Okay. And let's add another one. And paste in the values. And that's it. All right, let's move on. I'm going to create a Node.js application that will talk to the Cosmos DB. Before I can do that, I need to install Node on my local PC. You can do that from this URL and follow the simple installation instructions. I'll skip to when it's done. Now I'm in Visual Studio Code, and I've opened a folder called Node, and there's nothing in there yet. First, I will open a terminal window, and now I'll install a reference to the Cosmos DB for JavaScript. And there it is. Next, I'll create a new file, and I will call it app.js. I've already prepared the code, which is this. This code works with the Cosmos DB SDK. We'll fill these with the actual values from our Cosmos DB. And it will execute the query with this code. Once it is done, it will loop through the results and write the results to the console. All right, let's fill in the values. To make it easy, I've split the screen between Visual Studio Code and the Azure portal. The first value is the Cosmos DB endpoint. That is this value. And next is the key that we need to access the Cosmos DB. Finally, we need to fill in the database and collection name. We can find those in the Data Explorer window. That is Tips Database and Tips Collection. Okay, that's it. Now, back to the terminal. And from here, I can run the application by running node app.js. And there it is. This is the JSON of the documents that we've put into the Cosmos DB. You've just seen how easy it is to use Cosmos DB from JavaScript. The Cosmos DB SDK for JavaScript makes it very easy to use Cosmos DB from your Node.js and front-end applications. Go check it out.